समाजवादी की राज्यसभा रुकन और एक्ट्रेस जया बच्चन ने राज्यसभा चेयरपर्सन जगदीप धनखड़ की जानिब से उन्हें सख्त अल्फाज कहने पर नाराजगी का इजहार किया। उन्होंने मीडिया से बात करते हुए कहा कि हम कोई स्कूल के बच्चे नहीं हैं जो जगदीप धनखड़ हमसे सख्त टोन में बात करें।
I'll tell you what happened is, जो कहा जाता है चेयर से, ठीक है, वो चेयर पे बैठे हैं, अलाउड है। अगर वो चेयर से बाहर हैं, तो वो भी आम एमपी की तरह हैं, वो हमारे अन्नदाता तो है नहीं। I objected to the tone used by the chair. We are not school children. We are all, and some of us are senior citizens. I was upset with the tone, and specially when LOP stood up to speak, he had switched off the mic. How can you do this? ये तो परंपरा के खिलाफ है। You have to allow the leader. Who is going to protect us? The leader of opposition. We are all together in opposition. If you are not going to allow him to speak, if he is not going to be heard in the house, then what are we doing? And on top of that, I mean, every time using words which are unparliamentary, which I don't want to say in front of all of you, you are a nuisance, buddhihin, ye sab shabd jo hai, treasury bench wale bhi bolte hain.
Celebrity?
Haan, he said you may be celebrity, I don't care. I'm not asking him to care. I'm saying I am a member of parliament. This is my fifth term. I know what I'm saying. Nobody has ever spoken the way it's being done nowadays in parliament. What is the problem? I'm so disrespectful to women. I need an apology.
Bas.
From the chair.
I need an apology for saying I don't care. He has to care. He's on the chair, he has to care.
और तब तक क्या रणनीति होगी, तब तक क्या करेंगे?
अरे हमारे एलओपी जो उनको कहेंगे हम वही करेंगे। वी आर ऑल टुगेदर, हम इंडिपेंडेंट डिसीजन नहीं लेंगे।